man. Did I or did I not warn Kane?
Yes, you did.
When he betrayed me last week, he sealed his own fate.
Yes, he did.
Now he sits there like a withering, sniffling little idiot holding that broken toothpick in his hands. So guys, our work here is done. Let's go and venture into the night.
Yes. But wait a minute, Undertaker, you're not done because Vince McMahon has ordered you into a casket match with Triple H tonight.
First off, nobody, and I mean nobody, orders The Undertaker to do anything he doesn't want to do. There will be no casket match here tonight. You got it? We'll deliver the message.
Man.
Wow.
Undertaker telling... Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
At least that's the match tonight. For something I would.
I don't care what you ordered. You don't order me to do anything. And that's something you need to get in your head.
If you don't participate in the casket match tonight, then I don't see you participating in the six-pack challenge this Sunday.
You know what? Maybe I won't be participating in anything around here. You deal with that.